Not down to space.
Ah. Hello, this is CB Ultra 768, and we are back with Doom. And last time, we activated this Hellstone, which showed us we need to get some kind of dagger from Hell. And as you can see, the room's bloodied up, but nothing really happened. Okay, let's do this. Let's party. Get out of here. Yes! Come here. Yes! Die. Ooh. Come on. Gotcha. Nice. Let's get this party started. There we go. Dodging. Skill. Ow. Not so much skill there. Oh, hey. Gotcha. Bam. I love this game. So good. Bam. Oh, don't go down there. Oh. Okay. Hope you guys can see different TV, so I don't know. Ow. Give me that. Oh my god. Oh, there's an eyeball. That's scary. Oh god. Upstairs. Got him. Got you. Oh my god. Get out of the way. Jesus! Out of the way. Coming through. I'm in danger. Get down. Die. Yeah. Uh-oh. Come here. Open wide. Running. Ah! Light him up. Give me that. There you go. Ah! Get out of here. Death from above, baby! How about you go downstairs? Sorry, it's what I do. It's called a playthrough. Sorry for the noise in the background.
No, you're so loud.
Well, I need to make sure they hear me. Sorry, I woke somebody. Now I'm lost. What am I doing? Okay, I gotta go here. Yeah, he kinda ruined the mood, whoever that was. Alright, let's go. Oh, hey guys. There we go. Yeah. always getting in the way. Almost looked like he stabbed him in the crotch. Okay. Yes. Nice demon ritual here. Okay. This is just gonna keep going? Okay. Anything else down here? There's apparently armor back here, actually. Don't mind if I do. Thank you. Gonna need that. Alright, now they're done. Good. Jesus. Let me see those eyes. Oh my god. I don't know if you can see it, but his eyes, he's just... Oh my god. That guy was terrified. It's an elite guard in here. Is he right down there? Yes, he is. Sweet. Pretty easy secret, actually. Thanks, pal. Gotta remember. Because, oh yeah, last time we got the BFG, too. So that'll help. So if I'm ever surrounded in a very, very bad situation, I need to use the BFG. Alright, nothing else here. All we gotta do is activate this, huh? Ah, okay. There we go. So yep, our mission now is to get a dagger from hell and use it in some way, I guess. Alright. Whoa. Yeah, hey. Thought I was in trouble there. There's a guy there. Hey, guy. Oh my god. Give him here. Split your own throat. Jesus. I don't like pinkies. They're scary. Especially that they just charge at you. Just, I'm gonna eat your soul. It's like, no, please. I like my soul in one piece, please. Give me back my armor. Yeah, I knew you weren't dead. How about your face? Whoa. That does not look good. Anything in here? There's a health thing on that. Okay.
Magnet wave at full charge, ready for activation.
This hell wave will redirect the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Callinger Sanctum for this reason.
Ah.
I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks, and I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop them.
So I was right. I was in hell. Hell captured me to stop me from killing them. So Samuel actually rescued me just for this reason, so I could stop this again. Well, I wouldn't have to stop this if you and Olivia didn't start this. That doesn't mean I'm not gonna kill you. What does this say? Security station activation required. Security activation. Okay. I guess I'll activate that now. Close the portal. Huh. That was easy. Hello. What's this? Lots of armor. And a rune trial. Let me in. Jeez, there we go. Hey, found a secret. Take that. Here's one thing I didn't know. These rune trials, I didn't realize they gave you special power-ups. Like, yeah, I didn't realize that this get one chance to survive a death blow and recover all health. I'm not gonna do that now. I'll do that by myself. Okay. Oh, there's a BFG thing in there. I'm sure to use that. I'm about to say die. Whoa! Punk? Sneaking up on me like that? Alright. So head that way. What's this way? Is this back where I came from? Oh. Oh my. Looks like I might have to probably go down there. This is probably where I have to go. Oh. I don't want to go there yet. Uh-oh. Dang it.
Demonic presence at unsafe level.
I didn't want to go here. Should have went the other way. Alright, where is it? Where are they? Above me? Looks like it. Oh boy. BFG! Nice. Alright, back to the fight. I saw there's quad damage. I'm gonna save it for baddies, big baddies. There you go. Got BFG. There you go. There you go. Oh. Itchy nose. Oh god. There you go. guy. Whoa, there's a big guy. Uh-oh. Oh, dang it. He didn't fire. Gotcha. There you go. Let's move fast. Woo. Oh boy. Gotcha. So, I gotta just move to the side as soon as they charge. Oh my god. This is so good. I love this game. Look at that armor. Give me that. Now where is it? Come on, come on. There we go. Nice. Yes! Whoa, hey, hey. Nice. That was awesome. Didn't use my chainsaw though, I should use that. Alright, let me check my upgrades. I got a lot. Jesus, I need to start upgrading more. There's a significant increase to spin-up speed. Oh, I never got that, eh? Alright. Might as well, sure. Now, what's the objective? Get 5 kills in 5 seconds while using the Gatling gun. Okay. I got this. Shots from the plasma now build heat much faster. Significant reduces the weapon's recovery from a heat blast. Increase the amount of heat that can be contained, resulting in more damage. I like that. Alright. What else? Let's just move faster. This one I need just do challenge. How about the shotgun? I can't upgrade it. This one? No. So I could just... I could upgrade this. Might as well. Weapon recovers from a heat blast. Build up heat faster. That sounds good. Alright. How about... Yeah. And like recently I did one. I did this one in the menu. So might as well just equip that. Alright. And upgrades here. Got 3. And all of them you need upgrades. I'm gonna get this one. Immune to explosive barrels. So now if I see barrels and I'm like in a bad situation, I'll like blow them up and I'll save myself. Tinkerer. Nice. I'm gonna have to chainsaw somebody soon because I am out of ammo. Nothing in here? Nope. Alright. Here we go. Oh, this game's fun. I love it.
You'll need to rip out the Argent accumulator powering the Cyberdemon. Destabilizing the core will cause
the Cyberdemon
to send you back to hell. Once the Crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.
Oh boy, I gotta fight the Cyberdemon. Gave me that just in case. Oh, they're getting me ready for him. Give me the ammo. Gonna need all the ammo I can get. Oh, I gotta fight the Cyberdemon. Not good. Alright. Let's go. I guess he's in here. Oh, boy. Whoa. Oh. He just threw me in here. Whoa. He's big. I'm generally scared now. And he's got a health bar. Oh my god. Why? Oh my god. Ow, ow. I may use the BFG in a minute. After I... Ow. Charge it up. Get the BFG out. That got him. A little. Ow. Oh god. Not doing too bad though. Hard it up. Ow, wow, that hurt. Come here. Yeah! Awesome, got it. Holy crap. I thought he was about to shoot. Nice. Sweet. We're back in hell. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh. Wow, he's brutal. Oh, he cut my head off. Whoa. That was intense. Holy crap. That's freaking scary. Freaking Cyberdemon. I get him the first time, but then he traps me to where I can't even go anywhere. And I didn't realize I had to jump, then duck. That's terrifying. He's gonna start doing that probably now. He's gonna keep doing it over and over again. Ah! So he does that 3 times. I gotta dodge that. Oh, I need help badly. Oh, oh no. Oh, man. I tried to take cover. Man, this guy is terrifying. I gotta, like, not get hit. Like, I wanted to run over and get all that health, but I don't want to get too close to him, because if he grabs me, he's going to kill me real good. Oh, this is terrifying. I don't like this. I think I can get him. Come on. Maybe save the BFG for last. Alright, get a better gun. Ow! I cannot dodge that bottom one. Jesus, he is brutal! I can't do anything against him. Hey. Come on, fire. I was about to say, I need to get rid of that. Ah! Freaking attack, man. I don't like the slash. I just don't react in time. Dang, this guy's tough. Jeez, like first boss fight in like this whole game. I get him the first time, but now the second one, hell's lightning, I had to bring him back to life. Oh man. I'm not really mad, I'm just scared. Seriously, this guy is so big. Look at him. I thought it looked like he glitched out for a second. He wasn't doing anything. Oh, Ow. Shoot. Oh god, one more hit and I'm dead. Oh! Dang! Dang it! So close! Need to use all my guns. I was doing good, getting with the Gatling gun and the plasma gun. He's just terrifying, my god. This is a fun boss fight. You have to, like, use every resource you have at your disposal to win. If you don't, you're dead. I guess this. Oh, jeez. Oh, I managed to dodge him. Thank goodness. I don't like when he does the blade attack. But at least he has only two attacks, it seems. Whoa. And dodge him. Whoa, he moved. He like phased through his own wall. Whoa. Ow! That is not fair. At least I only took off 5 points of damage. Switch this up. Ow! Man, he's dead. Ow. Oh, jeez. I'm not doing so hot now. That laser of his is the worst. Whoa. Oh no. Oh. Dang, he's tough. Because, like, you think he's gonna do one thing and then he pulls something out. The worst part was that laser. I dodged it the first time, but then he just follows you everywhere and you can't dodge it. I don't know. Oh man. This is hard. I'm so scared. Come on! We can do this. We could be the demon from hell. Ow, bum! I got hit! Again! I can't dodge the bottom! Come on. Oh, jeez. Oh, I just have to stay on the ground. Whoa, oh god, I'm dead. I need help. Like that, see? Now he started following me. I don't know what I was supposed to do there. The first time he did it, he just stuck to one direction. There, then he just followed me and I couldn't escape. That was ridiculous. Am I, like, supposed to shoot his arm or something? Can I, like, stop him from doing that or what? I don't know. Maybe try shooting his arm next time, I guess. Wall, can't do anything. Gotta stop double jumping. Like, yeah, I can't dodge that. He follows me. Alright, come on. We gotta finish him now. Yes! Oh, I gotta get him. Get him! Jesus, yes! Gotcha that time. Jerk. Whew. Awesome. That was not complaining. That was a good boss fight. It was difficult, like it should have been. Alright, made it out of hell. Whew. Shoot it until it dies. Yes. Awesome. Let's go. Feels like we're almost at the end. We just killed a Cyberdemon. Titan's Realm. In the libraries of the Lazarus Labs, you've learned of an artifact that can sever the connection between our two worlds known as the Crudicable. Yeah, that's what it was called. I forgot what it was called. If you can retrieve the Crudicable, you can use it to close the well and shut down the Argent Tower permanently from inside hell. That's awesome. So, yeah. So that's interesting. I didn't really know that. So our worlds are connected. So the only way to stop our worlds from being connected is to get this thing and probably destroy it or something. I don't know. Okay, let's go. Titan's Realm. Fantastic. Still doesn't matter. I'm probably going to have to fight another one of those cyber demons. Map updated. Sweet. Hey, that's where I came out of. Passed through the Titan's core. Okay, yeah, sure, that sounds easy enough. There ain't gonna be trouble or anything. One of these, eh? Story time!
The age of his reckoning was uncounted. The scribes carved his name deep in the tablets of hell across eons, and each battle etched terror in the hearts of the demons. They knew he would come, as he always had, as he always will, to feast on the blood of the wicked.
Uh-huh.
For he alone could draw strength from his fallen foes, and ever his power grew swift and unrelenting.
Sweet. I'm a pretty cool guy. Let's look around here. That seems to be it. But I love this area. Like, holy crap. Oh, I mean, just look at that. This was a giant creature. And it said we are in the realm of the Titans. Holy crap. Imagine if we had to fight that. Just look at that. That would be terrifying. More terrifying than the Cyberdemon I just fought. And we gotta go down his throat. Alright. Drown him out. Nice bloody landing. Whoa. Meant to grab this. That works. Now rockets. Nice. Trying to get some armor. Get that armor. I was about to say, we in danger still? Yes, we are. Come here. Thank you. Yeah, thanks for getting your blood all over me. Oh god, so much blood. Nasty. Nasty down here. Let's go. Time to go kill some demons. Yeah. Change that up. Got him. Ow. Points I've been getting. Because I think you can get an upgrade where it's like, show everything. I need that. Oh, that's lovely. Just a random heart right there. Wonder whose heart that is. That was lucky of me. I didn't even mean to hit that. Even I don't realize these share ammo. That's good. Oh my god, Pinky! Dodged him. Whoa. Thanks for showing me your backside. Ow. Get down. Stinking punks. Give me that. Itchy nose. Ooh, more armor. This game is so fun. It's just so fast-paced. End. There's an end down there. Can't get down there, though. I gotta finish up. Dang, my nose is itchy. Oh, boy. I was about to say, is there another one? Jesus. Back off. Nice. That was awesome. I didn't even mean to have the rocket launcher. I meant to have this. Die. My question about this hell is, are these like supposed to be people who have been damned here? Like, all I've been fighting is demons, and then now they're these guys. These guys remind me of people. I wonder if this is what happens to you in this world of hell. That's my guess. Sure, I'll push that. Those. Alright, full health. Not quite full armor, but we can work with it. Gotcha. Thank you. It says there's an end. Oh, it's down below them. Okay. Oh boy. Missed. Ow. Probably good. Blow up, jeez. Whoa, got a new grenade. Ugly mug out of here. There you go. Jump over here. Come on, jerk. I hate when I miss. Sucks when you miss. Move that way. Come here. Decapitation. Nice. Shotgun. Nice. Beautiful. Awesome that he just decapitates those ones. Just decapitate the pinky. Oh, I missed some haste. Oh well. So our objective's that green cage, but I'd rather explore. So I could have ran all the way over here. Probably. This is where I get these, thank goodness. All the ammo I need. Because it's probably gonna be another fight after this one. Oh, that's the power-up symbol. I was wondering, what is that? I'm like, oh, it's the power-up. So we can teleport now. Okay. Nice. Oh, boy. Got more of a fight ahead of me, huh? Alright, let's go. Grab all this. Oh, of course, as soon as I grab the armor, they spawn. Real original. Come here. Oh my! Oh, Jawbreaker! getting all King Kong here. That was awesome. I love there's a variety of deaths. Most of them seem you have to do front, behind, or above. Oh my. Those three skeletons. Oh god. You. Oh. Got one. I can't move. Okay. Hi. Bye. Oh, yeah, stuck in the wall. Jesus. Gotta remember, I got no BFG. Got two. Doing one, nice. Oh. Come here, big boy. Nice. Thanks for the gas. Running away. Thank you. Ooh, quad damage. Cool. Where are the enemies, though? Here we go. Okay. Gonna go get that now. Okay. Thank you. Where's the big guy? Nice. Yeah! That was awesome. All of my power up came in. I had a shockwave after I did that. Oh, this game is so fun. Gotta go. Oh. Hey, Tim Curry's here. There you go. I do like those audios though. Oh, but there's this guy. Hey, little guy. Sweet. That is awesome. Alright. Map. It's like right next to the room where I need to go, it says. So here, then this way. Might just leave it. Grab some ammo. Okay. Check my time, make sure I have time. Alright, well, I guess I'll just go after I grab this. Okay. Let's go. This. Thank you. Oh, that's what it was. Okay, I got it.
Thank you.
BFG if I need it. There you go. Saw gasoline somewhere. Disappeared. Gotta look around now. Gasoline, where'd it go? Some gasoline, I was like, oh, I could use a chainsaw. Now it's gone. That's terrible. Whatever, I'm out. Maybe, I don't know. Where am I going? Where am I going? I don't know. Well, I guess down here. No, I have to go up. What the hell? Ow. Can I get up there? No, it doesn't look like it. Oh, there's actually something up there, it looks like. Come on. What's up here? Oh, switch. There we go. Now we can get out of here. Okay. Awesome. There's the next portal. And they're loading me up for the next fight. Great. As soon as I step here. Nope. Okay. Okay, let's just keep going. Ah, the blue is gone. Here we go. Wait. Checkpoint. Yay. And of course, now we're trapped. Oh boy, we got invincible. Yeah. Got him. Where's the other one? Where? Is he down Whoa, okay. Got ya. Hey. Well, I'm going to stop right here. Hope you all enjoyed, and in the next part, we'll continue through hell. So stay tuned.